What's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking the Body Beatdown. I got two cameras going here, so forgive me if I don't look into this camera as much as I look into this camera. I never know what camera's going to work and what camera's not going to work. You never know. As you can see from the thumbnail and from these boxes sitting here, Mike's got a little surprise. I'm sorry, the Body Beatdown. I got a little something going on. Now, we're not going to be able to do too much right here in this video because there's a lot going on right here. I got two packages here, and we're going to do what we can. If you guys have been following my little journey here over the past couple of weeks, you know I've been talking about getting something. Maybe that's all. So forgive me for if I'm not talking for a second, but I've got to concentrate. Guys, this is something I've wanted since I was probably 10 years old. I've always been into music. I've always been into beatboxing, into beats and rhythm and dance and everything. And I played drums in elementary school or middle school or whatever you want to call it for about a minute. I never went far with it outside of 1E and a 2E and a 3E, but it was still something that I wish I'd have done better at and took more time in and put more effort into. Here at the ripe old age of 51, I'll be 52 this year, I finally took the steps, and I'm going to enjoy some drums. And you do have to put these completely together. And this is probably drum heads. All the drum heads, probably. We have instructions. Ooh, that's heavy, whatever that is. So we got something that's heavy right here. Heaviness, I tell you. Oh, it's cymbals. And, of course, this is lackluster. It's cheap as far as this right here goes. The throne, the stool. And everybody's going to tell me, the first thing you need to do is get a new throne. Get a new, I know, it's junk. It's bottom of the line, but it comes with the kit. So I'll probably be okay with it for a minute. That looks like some kind of a drum. Not really sure. And I have no idea if somebody's gonna come busting through that door or not. My wife's here, my grandkids here, so. Yep. So we got the drum. The drums right here. This is going to be a lot, guys, to mess with. I'm going to have to make some room. I'm actually going to have it sitting over here by this wall. So my room's going to be a little tight, but that's okay. It makes it comfortable and makes it mine. So I think I'm going to try and get some of this unpacked. So forgive me if you don't see me exactly in frame. So let's get this done. No, really. Let's get this done. Come on. I'm going to take this camera and put it up here. See if that works. We'll turn this in a little this way. Pretty excited for this. And one of the other things people tell you that you need to upgrade are the cymbals. Well, I'm not too worried about that. Upgrades will happen. And that's just, you know, it's something you got to work with later on. Sometimes you don't have the money to do everything. So, get that over there. I went with white, as you'll see. Put everything together too. I mean everything. So this isn't something that's gonna be a minute. It's gonna take a while to do. Hula hoop. All right, so we got that much done. So let's get this box open here. Some fast shipping too. I ordered it Monday and I get it Wednesday. That's pretty quick. You want to know what hurts my back? Doing this. Hello. Hello, careful now. I got stuff out here. Okay. Now, okay, it's drums.
What is that?
Drones.
Where are you at?
No, with Grandma. One of my toms. Now the style that I got is called New Fusion. It's kind of it's for a mixture of all types of music, not just rock. I was gonna get just the one that's classified as rock, but I thought, you know, I like all kinds of music for sure. And I wanted to get something that's a little bit more versatile, maybe. And so I got these, the New Fusion. Oh, wow. I can't believe I got drums, too. This one already has a head on. Look at that pretty white. That's so crazy. Wow. Anyway, I'll just put that there. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to share this video with you. There's no way that I can let this go on long enough to put this together. It's going to take me probably 10 hours to put it all together. So it's just something I wanted to share with you, and something I'm really proud of, and something I've been wanting to do since I was just a wee lad. And anyway, I hope to have a lot of fun with it. I'm not looking to be amazing. I'm just looking to play along, learn to play along with some songs, and just enjoy, and enjoy a passion that I've had for all these years. Hey, camera. So guys, I hope you like this. I am going to post some content on this channel, drum related, because it does make me happy. It's a mental stimulus. It's physical. It keeps you moving. It's, you know, it's good. So I will be posting periodically some stuff. So I hope that's okay with everybody. If not, I'm also going to post on my other old channel, Mikey Sin TV. MikeySonTV. That's the channel I had before I made this one. So I'm probably going to post on there as well. So guys, I'm going to get going here. I'm really excited, and I appreciate you. Like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, your drummer host. Anyway, get up, get out, you rad. Do it to it. And we'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown. Bye, cameras. See y'all. I don't need to look at that. That'll make me jealous. That I don't have the best. I don't care. I never needed the best. I will be getting a double pedal for long. That's something we will be doing. crazy. Stay right there. Don't move. Stay right where you're at.
Move?
No, you stay right there. In fact, we'll go ahead and take the plastic off this. The throne. That's the stool. That's where I'll be sitting.
And a chair.
No. Silly. Okay.
We get pizza.
Careful, I got a knife. Main piece of a drum set. Snare drum. Ow. It's already got the drum heads and all that put on it, which is good. Thanks. Pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Pretty cool. Should I say pearly cool? Pearly cool. Another one of the toms. Yeah. Okay. Made in China. China. Crazy. Put that back there. My little drum, my little drum key. Oh, it's already out. Comes with a case to carry it, I guess. You know, when I do my gigs. Nice little case. Something open came crashing through the side of the box. That's metal right there. That's kind of a boogie. You just hit on that, okay? Sorry, guys, I document everything. Do not want to lose that. They only give you one. I'm glad they gave me one. I just lost it. The bass drum is shipped assembled. Please follow the assembly instructions below. It's, oh, unassembled. Place the shell with the bass drum spurs facing upward. Alright, let me pause this and we'll pick back up in a minute. I gotta take a little breather to kind of take all this in. So, just to kind of rest for a second, I broke down some boxes just to kind of get my bearings for a minute. As par usual, I'm going to go a little bit out of order of what the manual says. I'm just going to look at some of these, see what we got. I don't even know what that is. I'm going to assume that's probably the stool. That's the only thing that's that short. Could be wrong. I probably should read the manual. You know? Probably. Probably like that. I don't know. I just guess at stuff. That's what makes me interesting. Probably wrong. I guess those are if you want to move that and adjust it that way. Stool. Throne. Thorn. Youngest granddaughter.
That's me.
Yes, that's you.
I'm a baby. I'm gonna be like a baby.
I know. You're always like a baby. Baby, baby, baby. I don't even show how to put together the throne. I haven't seen the foot pedal to the hi-hat. I'm assuming they probably forgot it. So, pretty good. So here we go. Place the shell with the bass drum spurs facing upward on a clean solid surface. Put the Pearl logo head on the shell, followed by the hoop with the inlay seam positioned between the bottom two lugs. Well, let's do something. Place the drum bell. Place the shell with the bass drum spurs facing upward. Bass drum with the spurs facing upward. Spurs. Oh, it's already. Okay. So like this. With the Spurs facing upward. Put the Pearl logo head on the shell. Which I assume we're going to be in here.
Can you show me the
Watch me be doing it backwards. Well, at least two of the toms are already done, and the snare. So I just gotta, drum head, the bass, and the floor tom. See why I did my workout early? Gonna snug them up just a hair. I don't know how far you're supposed to do them, but probably until that ring snaps on there, I assume. only supposed to set that all the way through there, but then finger tighten the tension rod into the lug nut of the lug. Attach the rest of the tension rod hooks on this side of the drum tension rod hook. Oh, finger tighten. Oops. I told you I'd do everything bass backwards. Oops. What sucks is I know I'm going to go through all this. I'm not even going to get to play tonight. basically finger tight. Turn the drum over and attach the head. Position the bass drum upright and set the bass drum spurs as shown with the front of the drum about an inch off the floor. The bass drum spurs have spike tips for added slip resistance that can surely the back of the drum has a leg too. I guess not. That wasn't for nothing. Okay. Insert the two tom holder brackets on the bass drum as shown in figure 4. Thank you. two tom holders. Pretty certain. And of course these things you adjust as you go. Come back up that way. Hey, I made it. Wow. Pretty cool, huh? I made it. Big sister.
Is it big move?
Is it your big sister?
Boom. Ba 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 ba.
Okay, let's see. Hey, watch out now, sweetie. Let Grandpa mess around here. Yes, ma'am.
And who is that?
That's Kristen. Amazing. I figured the drum would sit up straight. I guess not.
you smash things?
I don't know.
You smash my Pokemon.
I don't know.
And you smash it or Grandma smash it?
No. Okay, let's back up over here, sweetie. Here, why don't you go out there with Grandma for a little bit? Okay, let Grandpa finish this. Unfortunately, I think I'm missing one of these. At the very least. And I still don't think I see the hi-hat pedal. Missing more than one. I think I'm missing a lot of these.
Maybe these don't get that. Okay, these don't get that. Okay. I was gonna get upset. Get the snare drum going.
I'll be back. I'm gonna run and get me something to eat.
Still not sure what these are for, unless they're to maybe screw down into the floor to keep stuff from moving. Not exactly sure. Again, if anybody knows what these are for, let me know. Keep them with some other stuff here. Got a couple things here, and one of these, and whatever that is. That might be something to clean my cymbals or something. I don't know what that might be. Put all that up along with my little tuning key. I'll have to use that. I gotta tighten everything up and all that, so. Sorry I haven't been very talkative. Just been really concentrating. So. Yeah, that's it, guys. I've been wanting this for like my entire life, and I finally decided to take the plunge, spend a little bit of money and enjoy life, you know, something that's not going to totally break you, and you can enjoy life and follow some passions. And why else are we here in this world? You know, we're not here to just work and then die. We got to have a little fun. And if you can have fun within a budget, whatever your budget is, go for it. Now, I could have taken and financed more gym equipment. I could have financed whatever in the world, but I decided to finance a drum. So it's a low monthly payment for 1 year. I can handle that. So I'm pretty happy. Again, everything, I got to get everything, you know, whatever the word is, adjusted, all that. So I got to get everything adjusted still and figure things out. I'm impressed that I got the Pearl logo straight up. So that was nice. It's pretty. I love it. I can't believe I got it, and I can't wait to have fun with it once I get it all dialed in. And anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this long journey. I pretty much sped up a lot of the video because nobody wants to watch 3 hours of somebody doing that. But anyway, yeah. You know, if you found something inspiring about this video, please let me know in the comments. Also, if you don't mind, like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your incredible host that is going to enjoy himself. All right? Yeah. I just made myself yawn. Get up, get out, get red, do it to it, and we'll see you next time when we'll be doing something. See y'all later. I've ever beat on a drum set.
Get up, get out, get round.